Creatures.
Hey.
Yes. Fellow garage creatures. Okay, we're going to levitate this garage.
All right.
10 inches off the ground. If we do it right. I'd like to introduce the guys in the band. But their names are very hard to pronounce. Remember them. Now, this is Ready, I'm Willing, and he's very able. I know that for sure. Yeah. We've had many adventures with this. Is Jason Crosby, the legendary.
Yeah.
Good musician. Yeah. You know, Colby. Yes, as I was saying, Jason and Maggie and I have had many adventures together. Play piano on this one. So we're just going to get a little bit animated here, just get the blood going. Well, There's a place I can go, you know it ain't well known. I can hear my friend wailing on his saxophone. The Sibiu shots of West Virginia Mountain. Veterans Day, first of all, everyone. Yeah. It's 11-11, it's a full moon, it's Veterans Day.
Yeah. It's 11-11.
Yeah,
not the time, the day.
Anyway, this one's it's a good song to sing on Veterans Day. It's a new song we wrote. It's called Honor Vow. It's about how all of us owe a whole lot, to all the folks that came before us. On a bound, everybody here is on a bound. To all the ones that came before, help them open up the door. all about. We are standing on the shoulders of those who came before us. Help our dreams up off the ground. Those who risked it all, tearing out every wall. Every one of us is all about.
Somebody to follow you. Don't you wait around.
sing your song. Don't you wait around for the earth to swallow you. Don't you wait around for too long. Jones. It's about the long goodbye. Trying to kick a habit. Jason says he's kicking cigarettes tomorrow, as a matter of fact. I get that. Wow. I wish him the best of luck. I had to do it 287 times. The 288th time it took. And just got to stick with it. That's right. Perseverance. Yes, good luck. That's really the message of this song. It's a long goodbye. And it's called Goodbye Jones. Two. Little monkey, oh.
Thank you.
the afternoon. Oh, in the morning.
See you later, beautiful.
Fans. I mean, they rival any other band's fans. They're very devoted. And there was this one guy that followed us around. We'll never forget. He was very intense. The big booming voice, and get right in your face. You love Van Morrison. Good herb over in Ireland. I remember that. I know it's green, but that's a Guinness and all that stuff. And he hadn't played there in like, I don't know, 10 years or something, and his mother was in the audience. So we knew it was going to be a good show.
Right.
And it was. I mean, he's quite an amazing performer. I don't know if you've ever seen him, but he does the exact opposite of like all the other rock bands. He breaks a whole stadium down to like a whisper. And I'd never seen that done before. Get that many people to that level. Usually it's all bombast and explosions and that. But he explores the silence. Anyway, that has absolutely nothing to do with this next song.
Before you were transitioning into the next song.
Sorry. Yeah, hit it hard. This is a spiritual song. The whole band's kind of spiritual. So this one's about the great beyond. And once in a while we get these gigs that we play during the day when we're not working. We can play these little 1 hour shows at senior homes for senior people. More senior than us even. And it's always an adventure. You know, these guys are very, they're a captive audience. Let me tell you that. Some of them fall asleep during this show.
They can't walk usually.
Well, some of them, they have to be attended to. Some of them rush the stage. They really like it so much. They're like, security! They're adorable. We get them to sing along, too. We do Home on the Range, and that's great. You Are My Sunshine. We finished big with Goodnight Irene. Should have been there, Jason. It was awesome.
Next time.
One time we got a standing ovation, and it took them like a full minute to get to their seat, to their feet. I mean, and it really meant a lot to see that much effort. Anyway, we sing this one for them, and they seem to like it. It's a song I wrote called Sweet Corral. Some say no, some can't ever tell. But you got no choice when the master's voice rounds you up for that sweet corral. When they round us up for that sweet corral, we'll be together. Just another mile till they round us up for that sweet corral. I am a Canadian actually by birth, and I snuck down here into the States in the mid 80s. I think the statute of limitations is worn out. I did do that, and but it was a great time to be a Canadian in the States. It was right after those Canadians at the embassy got the hostages out of Iran. So I'd say, I'm from Canada. Oh, let me buy you a drink. It was great. It was good timing on my part. But I was illegal, so I can relate to some of the things that are going on right now. This is a song called Sanctuary. Big hit single. It's been getting a lot of bar play. Because we've been playing it in the bars. You can sing along with it. It's about getting old. You know how it is. This one's called This Getting Old, It's Getting Old. And it certainly is. You know what I hate? I hate finding out I've been repeating myself. You know? You already told me that. You told me that this morning. Oh, did I? Why does that happen, man?
What'd you say?
Say that again. Yeah, you just wake up every day like, okay, how am I today? Well, okay. Life seems to be working for another day. Because, you know, we're rock and rollers, so we're really like 103 regularly in rock and roll years.
Right?
You have no idea.
I can't hear it out of your
ear. It's getting old, it's getting old. Now my tales have all been told. Almost all of them. What I'm selling isn't sold. It's getting old, it's getting old. I used to party all night long. I rode the range and I sang my song. But I don't bounce back quite the way I did. Back when I was just a kid. It's getting old, it's getting old. My rock and roll has rocked and rolled. Now I'm afraid to catch a cold. It's getting old, it's getting old. And furthermore, now there's just air where there was hair. It went from thin to nothing there. My mirror must be broke in a couple places. And my mojo's just a joke. It's getting old, it's getting old. Now I'm losing my control. Here's where the mentor is. I'm just doing what I'm told. Get away, wait over here. It's getting old, it's getting old. Let's play a little song of your bastard. Costumes on, walking around. And we were booked as a jug band. I'm like, Randy, come on, we'll be a jug band. I had this jug. You can play the jug. No, I've never done that before. Well, you can do it. Anybody can do it. It was this big glass jug. It wasn't even a proper jug. You could see into it. It was see-through. And we started doing this jug band music, and he's blown into it. And he starts to get winded. He's like, how hyperventilating. And the thing is filling with condensation. And his eyes are like little X's. He leans against this gurney and it's on wheels. Oh, laughed.
Funny.
Oh, boy. I laughed till I stopped.
Thank God there was somebody going to see that.
Yeah, it was good. Yeah, see that a little bit. Those old folks' homes. What a tour that was. They were heavily meditating. We'd be watching the clock in the back and we'd swear it's actually going backwards. The minutes dragged on. I remember we did a Christmas show one time. They always want to give us lemonade and cookies and stuff.
What was in the lemonade?
The stage was cookies.
Yeah, cookies and lemonade.
No,
yeah.
I couldn't have enough. Thanks. That's what.
Milk, maybe.
Yeah, it'd be there. Yeah, it'd be there. Enough about that.
Thank you.
Visions I was sent on, I was looking into the mirror to see a little bit clearer the rottenness and evil in me. Fingertips of memories, I can't forget the curves of your body. And when I feel a bit naughty, I run it up the flagpole and see. He salutes, but no one ever does. I'm not sick, but I'm not well. And it's so hard, cause I've been there. I've been around the world and found that all the stupid people were breeding. Crickets crawling and feeding. And I don't even own a TV. Put me in a hospital for nursing, and then they had to commit me. Told them all I was crazy. They cut off my legs, now I'm an amputee, baby. I'm not sick, but I'm not well. And I'm so hard, cause I'm in hell. Sick, but I'm not well. And it's a sin to live so well. I wanna pump the machines and rage against machines. I wanna pierce my tongue. Does it hurt and it feels fine? Trivial sublime, like a turn off time, kill my mind, kill my mind. Voices in my head, I swear to God it sounds like I'm snoring. But if you're bored, then you're boring. The agony and the irony is killing me. I'm not sick, but I'm not well. And I'm so hard, cause I'm in hell. But I'm not well. It's a sin to live so well. Produced an album of a million Manatees 10 years ago, a far off distant place. Yes, he also produces too. Doubles on sax. Anyway, this one is off that album that he produced. And he plays violin and keyboards on this, which is on the album. It's very one of my favorite cuts on the album. Maybe my most favorite. About my oldest daughter.
Hearts are never harder. No, no, no.
got something more to say. Oh, I beg your pardon. Thank you.
Those great big cities.
Back
Yeah, we're all together.
looking for some peace of mind. You know, it was cold. So I figure the next time it'll be like pestilence or famine. No, we can't wait to set up the electric band out there on the heliopad. Hey, how are you? And play loud. With a drum set. But no, we started off as garage rockers. So we're quite at home in
the garage. Yes, we are in the garage again.
So our band started. Full circle.
Love's on again, hate's on the outs, we've got the speed.
show. We gotta go, don't you know? I'd like to introduce the guys. On the fretless bass guitar, the one and only, Randy Wagner. Internationally acclaimed both of you, the mighty Jason Crosby. Yours truly, looks like I'm the top.
I got this feeling and that's all it counts. I got this feeling and that's all it counts. Yeah, I got this feeling and that's all it counts.